Warning, you are now entering the madhouse with butts of cursing, racial comments, and sexual content on Rumble. If you are prepared for the insanity, don't forget to subscribe to Rumble Fuckery.
Welcome to the place where you're in the microphone on the screen. I'm your host, EmidGR3Y, and we are back with some Far Cry Primal. We're going to do some hunts right now. I'm going to do the cave bear hunt right now. For those of you who are wondering what exactly we're here doing, it's the cave bear hunt.
That's right.
Yeah, it seems like a great idea, you know? You telling me my homie bear can swim?
Oh, hello. It's Bubbles.
I see you. Alrighty then. This can't be good. Here we go. Let's go ahead and hold this up to attention. Course, I'm not going super fast because I don't want to die. Okay, we are in a cave bear situation. Can't be good. I'm in a massive cave system, it looks like. Feels like we're in the caverns right now. Uh-oh. I see things and stuff up there. Painting. Who snuck back here to paint bears? Massive bears. Yes, I want to take it. Here we go, guys. Oh, geez, massacring people.
Jawa Hars Mash Hasar Jawa.
Scar bear hunt. This is gonna end badly. Holy shit. Sleep until dawn. Screw this game, though. Just want to say fuck this game right now. There's something down there. Get up, Takkar. I don't want to be hunting out here alone. Uh-oh. Interesting. Doing, bro? Come on.
Shrash.
There you go. Come on, buddy. All right, buddy. Let's do this. Area. do this, boys. This is recent. I'm guessing they're gonna be idiots and try hunting this thing. Oh god, this thing's huge. This thing's massive. Interesting. Unlike this. Oh, hey. Somebody tried trapping it. Sorry, these guys just pissed me off. They are killing. These things have killed me more times than I can count. Let's keep an eye. We gotta be careful. Got him. Another trap. Or something. He was pinned. North. Wrong one. What? I'm gonna go this way, yeah. North. We're gonna go snorth. We're gonna get this bastard. Sneaky, sneaky, die! Sorry.
Wantar, Balti, Lajarsh, Gachaguasharsh.
I really want to run up there and kill these guys up here. Oh, there's a... Wait, how close am I to the bonfire? Oh, I'm right on it. I'm gonna take this before I go take the bear. Fuck yeah, guys. You wanna take a bonfire with me? Oh, oh, oh. That was awesome! I mean, it's literally a cliff above me. So tempting. Wait, yeah, let's just do it. Might as well, I ain't got nothing better to do. Here we go, guys. We're making this episode real interesting right now. Way up there. Look at that. Sorry, bub. My owl's stronger than you dipshits are. That's all I'm saying. Hold on. Now I have to. Hold on. I gotta make you and you. There we go. Alright, let's roll it. Hey, this is running on fire over here. You. Sorry, bub. You literally ate my blade. Just had to find that one last man. Look at this, beautiful. The only reason I really did it was I need a fast travel point over here. And you were the closest one, so why not? Alright, let's go get this bear now. Oh, this is gonna hurt. This might kill me. Book it, 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 book it. Ah, help! Help me! Let that thing eat him. I want nothing to do with this! I should be invincible when I'm doing this, but no, I'm not. Motherfucker, why do you hurt so much? Bitch. And turns lure bear to a beehive. Interesting. Hold on. I see what I think I see. Nothing. That's what I see. Nothing. Thought I saw something cool. Fuck this game. Alright. Ah, shit! He saw my big buddy and he's like, fuck no. Got him! Alright, I'm going to the other side real quick. Is he gonna come with an army of bears? Cause I'm okay with that. Something big's coming, that's for sure. One hour. Pars Shanti. He's up there. Let's look on the map real quick where he's. Oh, jeez, he's way up there. Come and get me. Get some free beehive. I just want to point that out. That was awesome. You're gonna need it, buddy. Come on, we're moving. Get the fuck off me. Come on. Motherfucker, goddamn. Huge, god damn. All right, let's do it. Up in the cave now. Oh, beast skill and shit. Run after this bastard, come on. Hardwood, really? Oh, shit. This ain't good. Whoa! That's exactly what it took. All of two hits. Fucking A. What a bat in here. Oh my god, you're a beast. Calm yourself, bud. Ah! Hey, buddy. You're covered in my arrows. Just take all those back real quick. Bitch. This bear is like twice my size. Jesus. Alright, well, I hope you enjoyed that shit, because that's going to do it for this episode. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like. If you're new to the channel, new to the series, make sure to subscribe. And I will see you all in the very next video of whatever I make, which is when we're actually going to... Oh, hello. We unlocked all this area. Nice. Which is when we're going to... get this guy right here. The Blood Tusk Mammoth. I'm gonna do that hunt. That ought to be interesting. Actually, maybe we won't do that next episode. Maybe we'll do these guys. Yes, these are two forts that I have to take, I believe. And this is not a fort. This is, what is this? Burn the Zuli Camp. Yeah, well, that's another fort we gotta take. So, yep. And, we're gonna fast travel back. All it is that, we got another, hunt done and over with. And, So if you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like. If you're new to the channel, new to the series, make sure to subscribe. I'll see you all in the very next video of whatever I make. Ta-ta for now. Now I'm out. Poof! We're about
sorry.
Even. I'm just above him in health. I'm so
yeah.
It's me V2.
You're deep in a hole just like every night.
Yep. It's me V2, guys. I'm so fucking boned again. Good time.